Coming up later, fresh from his castle catastrophe, it's disgraced MP and all-round dodgy dealer Michael Lavache will be here to talk to us about what it was like being kicked off the hit show just before the final, although no one expected him to really win. But coming up first, pet prostitutes. Can you sell your dog for sex? Martin Lewis is here with his top 10.